I'll drive.
The noise surrounding the bombing of the U.S. Embassy starting to die down a little bit, all of the strange details of the incident are starting to come into focus for your perico. And not just the details, neta, but also the gaps in the story, the blank spaces where nothing's been drawn. Everybody is blaming, or crediting depending who you ask, is blaming this bombing on the Santa Blanca cartel.
Got a target carrying submachine guns. Got another tango.
Clear.
Deploying drone. Got another tango. That's a supply chopper. Let's hijack it and bring it to the rebels. I'm sure they'll make good use of it. Yo, rally up.
Huh.
I got another. That's five.
Okay, we're still all right. We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy. Thank you.
I got it. I'll fly. Nice job.
I'll ping the chopper's location to the rebels so they can take ownership. Rally on me.
Roger, move it. There might be some intel around here. Hold up, we got hostile activity. Eyes on a cartel heavy machine gunner. There, on the bridge.
I've got the location of a cartel medal they're planning on giving to some Billy Badass. I got a third target. Marking a captain.
We got a Sicario by the ruins. Roger that. Moving. Let me get into position. Target acquired. Say the word. That tango's down. we're good.
Let's go.
We got a couple of narcos by the camp entrance.
Drone is airborne. And baby makes three.
Fuck, we're made. Clear over here. Thank you.
cartel's gearing up for a supply run to some of the remote bases. They're fueling up a cargo plane now.
We could do the rebels a solid and get those supplies for them. Take the plane and fly it to a friendly strip. Nothing to it.
This document mentions an Unidad captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in an Unidad firebase. Got eyes on a rebel radio. Let's fire it up.
I'm gonna bring in a lot of SB. Like ringing the dinner bell for those fuckers. Pacatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us to Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done. Dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
Hey, come up. We've got enemy activity nearby.
People of Bolivia.
We pulled the hornet's nest.
Come together and stand up against the cartel's tyranny. Don't let these Santa Blanca monsters take another.
I'm opening fire. Unidad and the cartel
precautions. We have
fire.
Power to stop.
Got one. Copy.
We are larger in numbers. They prove stronger.
Sniper's got us targeted. Shit, we've got Unidad troops inbound.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
We're in a target-poor environment.
Message sent. The rebels are gonna give Santa Blanca hell after this.
that is. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
Compadre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
Camaradas, hermanos, fellow cocaleros. I look at your faces and I see the scars the men of the Santa Blanca have left on this land. Stealing our coca, threatening our way of life, burning our houses, murdering our children. A trail of ash and blood. The blood of the people of Bolivia. The same blood that was running in the veins of Tupac Katari. I look at your faces and I don't see cocaleros. I see warriors.
Hang on, I'll
drive. I see resistant fighters. I see the seed of this freedom that we Bolivians hold so dear.
And I tell those huerquillas, and I'm telling you, do the same damn thing. It's the only way a woman can win in our world. And if you live a life like ours, if you don't win, you're fucking dead. So even if being a bad morra doesn't feel true, if you act like it is, enough people will believe it that it will...
Drone is up. Sniper up in the tower. I'm spotting another tango. Tango number three. Here's target number five.
Eyes on an Unidad grunt.
Point him out.
Thank you. Moving to position. Let me find a good position. Got the target. Say the word, boss. Opening fire. That guy's history. That was close.
Rally up, people.
I copy. Moving.
I got another. That's five.
Got it. Moving. Need to get to a better position. Copy. Target marked. Ready to engage.
Engaging. That's it. We're clear. Stay there.
Roger that.
This metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool.
We've learned that an UNIDAD captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Polito. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
Sniper, top of the tower. Sniper up in the tower. Sniper, top of the tower.
We got bad guys. Eyes on an Unidad grunt inside the bunker.
The drone is up.
Eyes on the Jenny. Want to shut off their lights?
Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain. Yo, eyes on the grunt. Over there, in the bunker.
Justo lo que buscamos para acabar con esos cerdos.
Para acabar con esas malparidos.
Unidad forces are attacking Brent. Looks like they're feeling froggy.
There's a weapons case over here. Nice.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Enemiga detectada. Actualizando posición ahora mismo.
Let's see those hands, asshole.
Oiga, what the hell is this?
How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejos.
Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Eyes up. Let's get back to work.
Grenade, watch out! Engaging tangos.
Enviado de vuelta.
get to cover.
Hemos perdido contacto con el enemigo.
Nada que reportar por el momento. Continuamos con la búsqueda de los enemigos. Las tropas hostiles abandonaron esa zona. Todas las unidades salgan del servicio.
These supplies will buy us a...
Heads up, hostiles in the area.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. also go nice with my boots.